Selling your home, especially if you've never done it before, can be surprisingly time-consuming and emotionally challenging. Strangers will poke around your closets and cabinets. They will criticize a place that's probably become more than just four walls and a roof to you. And then, to top it all off, they might offer you less than what you think your home is worth. When entering into such a complex emotional transaction, it's easy for you to make mistakes, but with the help of an experienced REMAX agent and their team of experts, you can avoid many common slip-ups. We've listed the top 10 mistakes to avoid when preparing your home for sale. Neglecting repairs or maintenance. Buyers are always looking for a deal, so making sure all necessary repairs and maintenance are done will help to eliminate their negative checklist. Your REMAX agent can provide you with checklists that will help you prepare your home for sale. Not depersonalizing. Buyers need to envision themselves living in your home. To help them achieve this vision, you should remove all distractions by packing away personal photos and collectibles. This will allow buyers to imagine the home as their own and not someone else's. Not removing odors. You have only one chance to make a great first impression. If buyers walk into your home and smell smoke, pets, or strong cooking odors, they may be turned off and either cross your home off their list or reduce their offer price, refusing to disconnect emotionally. Now that you've decided to sell your home, try to start thinking of yourself as a business person and a home seller rather than a homeowner. By looking at the transaction from a purely financial perspective, you'll distance yourself from the emotional aspects of selling a property in which you've undoubtedly created many memories. Also, try to remember how you felt when you were shopping for your home. Most buyers will also be in an emotional state. You are selling not just a piece of property, but also an image, a dream, and a lifestyle. Spot cleaning instead of making sure your home is Q-tip clean. Your home's first impression is a lasting one, so show potential buyers that your home has been well maintained by making sure it sparkles. Dirty homes are a big turnoff for buyers. Not showing a room's proper function. Buyers can have a hard time visualizing how furniture can fit into a room, so you need to show them. But if you have your dining room set up as a kid's playroom, most buyers will not be able to see themselves enjoying family dinners in that space. Not having enough light. Poorly lit rooms can be a turnoff for most buyers, especially during evenings or overcast days. And dark corners can make a room feel smaller. To brighten up a room, add more light fixtures, open or remove window treatments, trim any trees or shrubs blocking the windows, or repaint darker rooms with a color that reflects light. Not investing money in updating the house. Today's buyers are willing to spend the extra money to get an updated and well-maintained home that is in move-in ready condition. Investing in your home will increase your equity and help sell your home faster and for more money. Ignoring professional advice. When it comes to selling your home, it's in your best interest to take the advice of the experts. Your REMAX agent knows how to price your home so it will sell quickly and for the best possible price. Also, your REMAX agent works with a team of professionals such as home stagers and inspectors, so taking their advice will not only help get your home sold quickly, but it will increase your equity as well. Listing before staging or renovations have been completed. Most buyers who are interested in your home will view it within the first 2 weeks after listing, so making sure you are model home ready will increase your chances of having your home sell quickly. Most of these mistakes can be corrected without spending a lot of money. To find out more about how fit to sell your property is, find a REMAX agent at REMAX.com.